Move the point J to the correct place on the line. Let's look at this together. We want to plot or see where -3.07 goes. On this line, you count by 0.01. -3.01. -3.02. -3.03. -3.04. -3.05. -3.06. -3.07. We move the point J here,